Hello everyone, my name is Kaopathic and this is my trophy guide to Zone of the Enders HD. The trophy I'll be going over in this video is Homecoming King. Homecoming King requires you to defeat Tempest. It's a boss fight that happens right at the start of the game in Town 1. There is no wrong way to fight him, but if you are planning to get all the trophies in the game, you will have to get an A rank on one of the rescue missions, and to do that, you need to fight him properly because any damage incurred during this fight will carry over into the rescue mission. To start off, Tempest will gradually advance towards you regardless, and so what you'll want to do is stay in the middle of the road that he's on. This way he'll only run into one or two of the small buildings that don't really cause a lot of damage in percentile wise. If he hits you, you'll need to go ahead and reposition yourself on the street, otherwise he might run into a building. The main thing you want to do when fighting him is get up near his face and coax him into using his flamethrower attack and then dashing away before it hits you. This is really easy to do, and just keep wailing on him until he loses his dome. Once he loses his dome, you'll just want to get right back into position up in his face and continue shooting him. He will fire homing blasts at you. You can block against these. They do not hit that hard, but they do knock you around. But the main thing to do is just take your time to attack him while he's on the ground. Once he launches up into the sky, you'll want to break your lock and find the trench in the middle of the area and pretty much stand right on the middle of the bridge spanning the trench, because Tempest is going to come down on you, and if he's in the middle of the bridge in the trench, he shouldn't hit any other building in the area. Once he lands, you just need to dodge his legs and his body, and then go right back to just getting in his face and attacking him. Just repeat the attacking and the sky dodging, and make sure he doesn't land on anything, and you should have him down with a very small percentage of damage done to the structures. Have a good day, and I will see you later.
Confirmed ETR reaction from the target. Its main generator has ceased to function.